I didn't get an invitation.
No, it's okay. I don't think anybody will mind. You see, Lily and I, we've come to an understanding.
Good for you. But I'm clearly not dressed for a wedding.
You look perfect. You always do.
Hello, Carly. Thank you for dropping Sage off.
I invited Carly to stay.
But I can't. It's really not appropriate. Give Aaron and Allison my best, please.
Okay, moving right along. Something new? The new shoes we bought you, open it up. There's a little something else in there.
Tickets to Coldplay?
Yeah, basically I have a press pass.
Thank you, Emily.
Aw, honey, you're welcome. I'm not done. Hang on, one more thing. Something blue. Because there's this little thing called a honeymoon after a wedding. Here you go.
Any of this.
Sound system all set.
Hey. Yes, that's my cue.
Good luck.
All right.
Danny, what's wrong?
It's Allison. She slept with Chris Hughes yesterday, and Aaron has no idea. I gotta tell him.
Honey, please stop. You're marrying a wonderful guy who is absolutely crazy about you. Of course you deserve it.
Mom, you have no idea. I have made so many mistakes.
That's all in the past. You've got a whole new life now. And you have every right to a happy ending. You do. You do. Now dry those tears, and I'll see you downstairs. Don't keep Aaron waiting.
Is there something you need to tell me?
No. I'm fine.
Really? Okay, because if you want to get married, Allie, no one's going to stop you.
Danny, don't do this. Don't ruin the wedding.
Aaron needs to know the truth. Allison cheated on him.
Okay, if Allison goes through with this, she'll have to stay away from Chris, you know? And won't that work out for you?
I don't know. Maybe. Everything okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're cool. I'm gonna go get a seat at the wedding before it starts. Okay. See you guys later.
Egg. What are you doing here?
Don't look at me. I did everything I could to get her to stay.
I couldn't miss Aaron's wedding. Don't worry, I'm fine.
You sure? You sure it's okay?
Yes, I think it is the best thing for me and the baby. Aaron, you and Allison are going to be so happy together.
Thank you. Come on, let's get you up here. Jack?
Hey.
Any idea how long this is going to take?
Well, probably as long as it's going to take them to get married. Why?
Well, just want to make sure Meg gets home and gets some rest, that's all.
Thank you. Dearly beloved, we come together today to ask God to bless the union of Allison Stewart and Aaron Snyder in holy matrimony. The joining together of husband and wife in heart, mind, and spirit is the fulfillment of God's will and serves as a beacon of God's love to all those gathered here to witness.